Woody tried to tell us that Andy didn't mean to throw us away, but there wasn't time. Andy's mom closed the trunk and drove to Sunnyside. When we got there, a bear named Lotso welcomed us, and he showed us around. He smelled like strawberries. Woody tried to convince everyone to go back to Andy. But we wanted to stay at Sunnyside and get played with again. No one could believe it, but Woody decided to leave without us. This is a picture of our first playtime at Sunnyside. Lotso put us in the caterpillar room. It didn't go as well as we'd hoped. The children in the caterpillar room were too young. They didn't know how to play with us. Buzz had to distract them before we really got hurt.
We need to get to that mobile quickly. I'm sure I can reach the mobile if I go this way. Excellent. I'll take that. I'm sure I could do something with this. Need to get to that mobile quickly. Whoa! Great, the mobile.
Now
I have to find a way to get that cassette. I can't be spotted by those children. I've got to lock her. Gotcha. This way, I can get the cassette without anybody seeing. Proceed with caution.
Ah! another one. Oh boy! Battery acquired.
Thanks to Buzz, we were all safe.